611 IFR to Bozeman, ready to copy.
Detective Murphy, November 611 is cleared to Bozeman Airport as filed. Take off runway 12, climb and maintain 11,000 feet. Departure frequency is 133.4.0453.
Detective Murphy, November 611 cleared to Bozeman Airport as filed. Take off runway 12, climb and maintain 11,000 feet. Departure on 133.4.0453.
Detective Murphy, November 611 read back is correct. Contact ground on 121.9 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Missoula ground, Detective Murphy, November 611 requesting pushback.
Detective Murphy, November 611 pushback request accepted.
Detective Murphy, November 611 requesting the end of pushback.
Detective Murphy, November 611 request to end pushback received.
Missoula ground, Detective Murphy, November 611 with Kilo ready to taxi IFR.
Detective Murphy, November 611 taxi to and hold short of runway 12 via taxiway cross runway 26 Charlie cross runway 26 Alpha. Contact tower on 118.4 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 12 using taxiway cross runway 26 Charlie cross runway 26 Alpha Detective Murphy November 611. Detective Murphy, November 611 at runway 12 ready for departure IFR to Bozeman.
Detective Murphy, November 611 altimeter 29.90 wind 257 at 12. Cleared for takeoff runway 12.
Cleared for takeoff runway 12, Detective Murphy, November 611.
Climbing 11,000 feet.
Detective Murphy, November 611, Salt Lake Center, altimeter 29.90, continue as planned.
Missoula Tower, Detective Murphy, November 611 is going missed.
Detective Murphy, November 611, contact Spokane approach on 124.90. Good day.
124.90, Detective Murphy, November 611. Spokane approach, Detective Murphy, November 611 is missed approach at Missoula.
Yankee
runway 12 approach, detected.